Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to start with tens. As you can see, how many tens are there? There are 3 tens. First of all, you must know what is the definition of tens. Tens is used to express the time of the action or state expressed by the verb. Tenses locate a situation in time to indicate when the situation takes place. Situation may be take place in past, in present, or in future. First of all, we know about present tense. Present tense, a verb which refers to the present time, is said to be in the present time. I write, I study. So, first of all, we'll start with present tense. Simple present tense. Simple present tense is used to express habitual action or general truth. For example, I play tennis every day. The sun rises from the east. The train leaves at 6 p.m. They like apples. The simple present is a verb. It has only 2 forms. The simple form without S. The simple form plus S with the third person singular subject. It means if a subject is singular or third person, then we use S or ES with the verb. Our simple present tense is of 4 types. First one is statement sentences. A subject followed by the first form of the verb forms it. For example, I sing. Simple present tense. How we form that simple present tense of statement sentences? Subject plus first form of the verb. For example, I read. She stands. Next one is they eat vegetables. Next one is simple and interrogative sentences. It is formed by do and does at the first form of the verb. How we form interrogative sentences? We use do or does plus subject plus first form of the verb. For example, do I read? Do we sing? Doesn't he or she stand? Next one is simple negative sentences. It is formed by do not or does not and the first form of the verb. I do not read. She does not stand. Simple interrogative and negative sentences. These are formed by using do not, does not plus subject plus verb. For example, do or does not plus subject plus first form of the verb. Don't I read? Doesn't he stand? Don't you play? What are the time expressions for simple present tense? We use every day, usually, regularly, each day, on Mondays, sometimes, each year. It doesn't use helping verb like is, are, was, and were. The doer is only singular. As I told you, if the doer is singular or third person, then what we use? We add S at the end of the verb and ES at the... If the verb ends with CH, SH, SS and X. For example, my friend sends me a letter every month. Here, my friend is a singular subject. So, with singular subject, we use S or ES at the end of the verb. If the doer is only singular and verb ends with Y, then Y change to I and then add ES. Like example, carry, carries. If the verb ends in vowel plus Y, then add only S. Like here, in stay is a vowel and our verb ends with Y. So we use only S. Here I'll give you some of the examples. In positive, what we use? I read, you or we or they read. He or she reads. Namita reads. Negative sentences, I do not read. You or we or they do not read. He or she does not read. Namita does not read. In interrogative, do I read? Do you or we or they read? Does he or she read? Does Namita read? Thank you.